Hello friends, I will teach you how to create simple tree in Adobe Illustrator. Click on the rectangle tool on the tools bar. Click and drag on the artboard. Next, we create a circle. Click on the rectangle tool. Select the ellipse tool on the tools bar. Click and press the shift key on the keyboard, then click and drag on the artboard. Finally, we add a rounded rectangle shape, like this.